rose and flows of angel hair, and ice cream castles in the air, and feather canyons everywhere. Looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and they snow on everyone. So many things I would have.
All right, you guys, are you ready? Forest, are you ready? Are you ready? All right. Here we go. Come on.
And no Quinn. You know what Quinn would have done? He would have been fighting at the sled. Instead, you guys just know how to have fun and have fun.
Don't give yourself away. I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take. Still somehow loving
you. Come on.
I really don't know. Really don't know love at all. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds. I've looked at life that way. Oh, but now, old friends, they're acting strange. And they shake their heads and they tell me that I've changed. Well, something's lost, but something's gained. In living every day, I look at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall.
stories of where I've been, and now I got to where I am. But these stories don't mean anything when you've got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made.
Get your stick.
I climbed across the mountain tops, swam all across the ocean blue, across all the land and out of local rules. And baby, I broke them all for you. Oh, because even when I was flat broke, you made me feel like a million bucks. You do. I was made for you. Hiding the words that don't come out. All of my friends who think that I'm blessed, they don't know my head is a mess. No, they don't know who I really am, and they don't know what I've been through like you do. And now all of these lies across my face. can't sleep. Standing on the edge of something much too deep. It's funny how I feel so much, I cannot say a word. We are screaming inside, oh, we can't be heard. But I will remember you. Will you?
I know it doesn't make any sense.
He looks fine.
I know he does. So, the thing about animals and people sometimes is right before they're getting ready to die, they have what's called the second hand. And they seem really super, super normal and
clinging to a past that doesn't live.